Hey everyone, in this quick After Effects tutorial, I'll show you how to create a piece of paper quickly. We grab the pen tool, draw a line across the screen. Now fill, stroke a light gray, width around 650 pixels. We add the turbulent displace effect. Amount, 80, size, 380. Complexity, 1. We duplicate the effect and reduce the values. Amount, 30, size, 20. Duplicate it once more. Amount, 20, size, 3. Complexity 5. Next, let's add some texture with the turbulent noise effect. Strings, block, contrast 75, brightness 60, complexity 1. In transform, we set scale to 1400. Then rotate and offset the turbulence to position the folds. Finally, add around 10% of noise.